enough of a class here. Thank you.
What are all my cars?
Wonderful!
Yeah, because you know I'm gonna...
Good afternoon, folks! Alright, man, we are Slightly Seattle. My name is Rob. My man on my right is Steve. I'm Will Malevis. Scotty. It's pretty loud, eh? Can you bring me down a bit? It's still really loud, trust me. We're Slightly Seattle, man. We're from Canada. We're from Ottawa, Canada, nation's capital. Alright. Let's all drink up and have ourselves a wonderful Saturday. Is it still Saturday? Alright. I got across the border yesterday and I haven't stopped drinking, so hopefully this goes well. Big round of applause, man, for my man Eric Kleinhardt, all the way from Toledo, Ohio. In true Peacemaker fashion, I met this man in Mexico. We shared many a drink, many a smoke, many a terrible stories we can't tell you about, but as soon as we had the... now the whole internet knows. When I met Eric and we were blessed enough to have these human beings, Todd and Scott, say, hey, listen, you guys want to come down and play, you know, a little bit for us? I could not have Eric in this, so here's to life, brother. Here's to you, man. Thank you. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna strip down some 90s acoustic for you here. It's gonna be awkward and beautiful, just like us. Here we go. Here's a little bit of live for you, man.
There you go.
All right?
Yeah.
She can always hear the bass.
Always.
He's right there.
He's right there.
There's a song called I Alone from it.
you out. We roll the love, can save us an hour. All is a riddle that you burn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right alone, love you. Right alone, Sam, too.
Favorite beer is here. Has anybody tried the Peacemaker Smash Ale? Has anybody tried this? This is pretty much cracking the glass, I won't lie to you. I drive 4 hours just to drink this. I'd drive backwards if I had to.
Fly Salvation.
Yeah? What's it?
Fly Salvation.
Yeah. Peacemaker Brewery, man. Thank you, Todd. Scott. Scott, thank you for hooking us up with, you know, our ID saying that we're Jean-Luc Picard, so we get past the border guards. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. Thank you for everything. You guys are awesome. Also, thank you to the town of Canandaigua. I'm going to say that right now as I can, because I can still actually say it, but thank you, Canandaigua. Thank you, the Star Crazer. Dudes, for coming out too, man. This is awesome. Let's do this. Collect the soul for you. Southern rock for you. Oh, you ever this one? Yes, sir.
No way.
Killing you?
Yep.
I know. Everyone's like, man, I don't like any of the 90s music. And then they hear it, they're like, I love that song.
I love that song.
That's my jam. All right, man. What's better than Ezra? Nothing's better than Ezra. Someone ordered me a beer. Alright, man, so we are slightly sad. We're from Canada. Scott couldn't be with us here, our drummer, but check us out on Facebook, Slightly Shadow. Give us a quick like. Actually, you can even click like and then just tell us that we fucking suck. I don't really get it. You know, we just want the likes. Bad publicity is always good publicity, man.
Jumper!
Alright. And listen, if your bottle's empty, help yourself to mine. Thank you for your time, man. Here's to life, alright?
Oh, yeah.
Steven, you want to start this one?
Yeah.
You guys might know this one. Well, I am still living with your ghost. Yeah. Lonely and dreaming of the West Coast. Well, I don't want to be your downtown. I don't want to be your stupid guy. Well, I make my boots and old suitcase. Do you believe I found myself a new place? I just wanna see some fall trees. Go and try and shake away this disease. Delicious or what? Cars break down and people break down and other things break down too. I felt something slip when you left on your trip and now I think I'm breaking down on you. It's a little ode to your Fonder and Blonder beer because it's not good. You know who I feel bad for? There's a bunch of people right now that are down in they're down in Mexico for President's Day weekend. I feel bad because they're not here. I mean, they got Sam. Yeah. Only they gave it a real name, not Family Day. Yeah. Here's to the lab, bro. All right, ready?
Ready, Scott?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yesterday.
train of yesterday.
Jeff Dowd, many miles away. He'd be so sad. Thank you. All right, thanks.
I pre-recorded that part. I was like, oh.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah.
I don't know. Can you? Hey, is Scott loud enough back there? Can you hear the bass? Can you hear Big Daddy? You can hear him playing? He wants you up a little bit more. Oh, outside the biggest patio, or outside on the summer shade. Do you guys know Kim Mitchell down here?
Yeah, might as well go
Minnesota. There we go.
Patio
lantern. There you go. We decided not to do any glass tiger because we didn't think you guys would know who it was. So. No, absolutely not.
What?
All right.
Do forget me when I'm gone, my heartbreak.
That part was Brian Adams. I was in Arizona last month and they got me to sing out Brian Adams, actually, but by the way, people do it. People know Summer 69. That's bizarre. Trooper. Raise a little heck. All right. I'm waiting for you guys, man.
Ready? I would swallow the pride, I would join the rise, but the light thereof would leave me empty inside. Swallow my doubt, tear it inside out, find nothing but thinking nothing. I wanna pull my tent on in a blender, wanna spare around until I'm beautiful up every hour. Wrong day, well then I'm through with you.
I'm burn like a wicker cabin, time has gotten still. Chit chat, the clock is painful. All saying it's not cheap. I wanna tear it out the wall.
cha-cha-cha. That one was for Jim Dalton right there, a little cha-cha-cha action. All right. Bro! You guys want to drop Nate? This beer is so good. For all you guys that are watching here at home, back at home or watching wherever you're watching, come to Peacemaker Brewery in Camden, New York, 20 Pleasant Street. I'm not just saying this because it's all Peacemaker and I might be biased. This is some good fucking beer. I'm telling you right now, you heard it here live. First. Peacemaker Smash.
Good fucking beer!
Bob just said it. If the banger says so, it is so.
That's it, brother.
All right. I'm Canadian, we know beer. This is good stuff.
Huh? No, you're Canadian, you think you know beer. You come down to the States, you get the real
stuff. Dude, we invented beer. We invented beer, I swear
and
to
hockey.
God.
And basketball.
And hockey. And basketball. Yeah. Yeah, we're only good at two out of the three. That's
good at hockey, yeah, you're good at
that. Man, we know beer so well, we even called it beer in French.
In
beer quad. By the way, I gotta tell you, on our drive down here, when I saw the billboard that had blue and blue light, I was killing myself laughing.
Hockey bacon.
Yeah, Mac bacon. Oh, Canadian bacon. It's basically just ham. I won't lie to you. It's just ham. It's a piece of ham. That's real bad. All right.
There you go.
Hey man, guys, I can like this song. Light shine down. So, oh,
1993, Collective Souls, Hints, Allegations, and Things Left Unsaid. You don't believe me, ask me. You want to challenge it, there's $5 right there.
They believe
losers.
I believe it. I believe it. I believe it. Thanks, bud.
Who was able to
go? A little piece of random trivia right there from Bill Gibo. For anybody watching back at home in Canada, that's $5 American, so you can't afford it. You have to mortgage the house, and that's like 1995 Canadian.
I think your math is off.
Cheers, man. Thanks. Tell Phil he's a big old duster. And he's missing all this cold weather. Yeah.
I think your math is a little off.
My math is a little off?
Yeah.
Why? What math? Is that your math? Oh, you mean about the money? Yeah, I'm just kidding. It's like $18.95 Canadian. Did you want to do that right now?
Oh,
I won't forget. I got another one too. You can't just do it right away though.
Huh?
Nine.
Yeah.
You just get me yelling no, I'm like.
That's pretty. What do you got?
All right. Thank you. To go with that. By the way, that's a donated bass, man. We gotta thank him. He's not here yet. We got a solid bass donor. Yeah. Cheers, brother. Yeah. Cheers, Josh.
Is he here?
No, not yet. Mind you, I met him last night in a drunken haze, so it comes as a shock to the rest of you at home, I'm sure. We got into Canandaigua yesterday morning. And we stopped at a different place, and they were serving beer, so we started. America, fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah, can we, what are you drinking, Fonder Blonder?
Could I order a Fonder Blonder, please?
And can I have a Peacemaker? Thank you. Put on Steve's tab. I'm just kidding. Your hair seems to get just a little bit blonder, cars break down. Break down to. So I gotta thank everybody here for coming. Thank you. Thank you for the surprises, man. We got some people from the Kitchener Waterloo area. Waterloo, holy Christ, that is an ABBA tune there. Thank you guys for coming. That's a big surprise. All my boys and my girls from Ohio. Finally nice to meet you guys as well. Scott, Todd, the rest of you guys. Where is Sherry?
Peach. Larry's your
Peacemaker. You actually gave her the night off?
Thank you, sir.
You know, every single time I've been here, Sherry's been working. Sherry is the hardest working person at Peacemaker Brewery. I will tell you that right now. I don't even care if these two dudes whip my ass in the parking lot later. I don't care. She is, bar none, the hardest working human being here at the brewery. I'll tell you that right now. That's fine.
Where is she? I haven't seen her.
She's at the back. She actually got the night off. They're gonna cut her off after two beers, I heard, though. That's a vicious rumor. I'm just... She's a wonderful human being. Hi, I see you! Sherry, hi! Hi, sweetheart. The backstory is I've been playing with these guys for longer than they want to admit, and about 10 years longer than they ever wanted to play with me, but they just, like a sick drug, they can't stay away from me. I think it's actually just because their wives like me. I won't lie to you. They're like my big sisters, but they're the only ones that keep us going, so we're Slightly Sound, man. Thanks for having us. We got a couple of birthdays, by the way. It's Jeremy's birthday, is he here? Fuck him. All right, and it's Julia's birthday. Happy birthday, Julia. We only had one stipulation, was we had to smuggle in a Canadian, and I knew her before she was born, so happy birthday, sweetheart. And? Triple W to the square of power of two, is it? What would Wilson do?
Yeah.
W3. What would Wilson do? And don't do it.
Yeah.
So this child here has grown up on the premise of whatever I would do, don't do it. So I feel like I've had a part in raising her. Thank you. Let's play some music, man.
Someone else, yeah, just take some time.
your best.
Do your best.
To everyone you can.
Everyone you can.
And don't you worry what the bitter hearts are the gonna say.
Wish you a happy birthday earlier, bro. Happy birthday to Jeremy. Right around late July and August, you wouldn't even know that we weren't twins, man. We look the exact same. So here's to my brother from another mother. Happy birthday, bro. All right. Two birthdays. Stunning. You guys get born on the same day. Who planned this? I would say it's voodoo. We are Sunny Santa Man. Check us out on Facebook. Say hi. See you later. And just after you like us on Facebook, make sure you go to Peacemaker Brewing LLC and like these guys, man. This is some good stuff here. Trust me, right? Bring another song from live for you. Oh, we're doing Green Day. Hey, you guys like Green Day? Nothing says 90s like Green Day. Hang on, let me put this... Shit gets wild when Green Day's playing. I'm gonna put this glass away.
Good idea.
Oh, hang on. Is the first word do?
Yes.
I'm putting away the shaker for this. I might swallow it. All right, I'm ready. Hang on.
Do you have the time to listen to me? Why? Come on. Well, I found nothing in everything. All I want
to hear this entire brewery sing it.
Well, I am one of those.
What?
Melodramatic.
Yes.
Neurotic to the bone. No doubt about it.
Come on, peacemakers, come on.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Better hold on.
there's some green right there. We sat down to try. Sat down trying to figure out what was going to work out acoustically, man. There was a couple of songs we're like, that sounds awesome. Just to us, so thank you. It's a good time. All right, now we're gonna do some live. You digging the Fonder and Blonder, eh? Can I have a sip of that?
No.
I'll trade you. Trade you one sip for a Peacemaker.
Okay.
Hey Rob, you guys doing the candle box, brother?
We might. We might do it seconds. We haven't really practiced it acoustically, but we'll do it for you guys if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah. Actually, I'm just speaking for the band, but yeah, we might try.
Simple lessons.
Too far behind?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Alright, we haven't practiced this, but we'll try it.
Simple lesson.
Hey! Hey! You know how cool Canada is? We actually got somebody from the other mafia. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. We're from a different place.
Mafia's a myth. No, it's not real.
We recruited people from a different brewery to come and see us today, so. Thank you, Esther Perry, for your wonderful service. Oh my God, she's in the army? Nah, she served us beer. But it was pretty much me on the front lines, I won't lie to you.
Apologize in advance in case it sounds like I'm using someone else's hands on this song.
That means a good thing when you're at home alone, though.
Yeah!
Hell yeah,
you guys!
Okay, let's keep going. Do you want to play the egg for us on this one? Do you know this one? Come on. Now baby, did only treat you well, but I did it anyway, Danny. Now baby, some would say your life was ending, but you lived it anyway. Now maybe your friends who stand around and watch you stumble. Well, as you fall to the ground, and then suddenly you stand and span around when you were flying. Oh, you are flying all so high, and then suddenly deep tomorrow comes. Wanna set a job for you to juggle? Yeah, here it coming home. Well, then someday we can take our time. To brush your leaves aside so you could reach us. Yeah, but you left me far behind. But now, well, we did all mean to treat you all so well. But I did it anyway. I was there and left with what you had. But you couldn't share the pain now, now, now. Couldn't share the pain that wants you suffer. No. And then maybe I could have made my own mistakes, but I live with what I know. And then maybe we might share in something great. But won't you look at where we've gone? Oh, won't you look at where we've gone? And then take our town, push our leaves when you reach us. Hey, how about you let the fire light? And then someday people lost control. Rush your leaves aside so you can reach us. Hey, how about you let me fall behind? But now, well, did I mean to treat you all so bad? We'll laugh, we'll watch you. Yeah, we didn't actually practice that one, but that wasn't bad. Should learn that for next time.
It depends on your definition of bad, I think.
Yeah. All right. Then you guys actually been to Mexico? Put your hands in the... Actually, no. Put your beers in the air. Who all's been to Mexico? All right. Who's been down to Cholla Bay, Mexico? Dude, I wish... I don't want to shame you, man. I wish you could be there. You're always there. Here's the deal. Whenever we go down to Cholla Bay, Mexico, man... Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Waterloo. Kitchener. Whenever we go down, man, we try and live stream as much as we can because I just want to bring everyone there. You guys should all be there. Here's to life. Here's a little song. You'll figure it out. It's got the word Mexico in it.
1, 2, 3, 4...
Here's to life, here's to you guys.
Okay.
We started playing that song back when I was 19 years old, so like about 4 years ago, and we haven't looked back, man. All right, we're gonna do one more song. We'll take a quick break, like 10 minutes, just so I can freshen up. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of the tie because it's choking me. We're gonna do some Judas Priest later, and I can't do it with the tie.
He's gotta cut it off.
All right, here's some Stone Temple for you. Some solid 90s right here.
Somewhere. Thank you, thank you.
Come have a beer with us.
Not bad?
Yeah. Oh, freaking awesome.
I told you. I'm the weakest member, so, you know.
Really?
So I lost
my guitar. Hey, we'll be back in 10 minutes.
I have no idea where it is.
He's looking for his guitar pick. I'm like, dude, I'm like, you got a guitar pick
in
a beer.
We've been live streaming this the entire time.
Yeah, yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, well. Yeah? We'll be back. Oh, look. I took a sip and it came back to the top.
Hey, gentlemen, or what? After this?
Pajama man?
Dad.
That's all.
Oh, shit. Yeah.